carpet tape going down first, then duct tape over the top of that. And we're putting another thing of duct tape on the other side, about an eighth inch away. And then we're coming back and caulking that eighth inch gap that isolates further coats from our carpet. And when that tape gets pulled, she looks like this. So we got a little bit of an acrylic bead. It's about 1/16 to 1/8 of an inch wide between our carpet and our material.